Hi, welcome back to my channel. Once again, the ticking that you hear is the Haunted Mansion clock from Disneyland. Bruce is awake, so you will hear him gnawing on his bone beside me. And then I have my front door open, so you may hear some cars drive by and get some glare on my happy planner because the morning sun's coming in. Back in January of 2021, I created a sticker book to house all the stickers that I own. At the time, I was on a shopping spree, and I bought a lot of Happy Planner sticker books. And I wasn't using my stickers because I didn't see them because I put them away. And I wanted to have a sticker book to make it easy to flip through and find the stickers that I wanted. So this is the Diamond Painting Release Paper. I will link the original video that I made back in January down below so you can watch that if you want. So this is the Diamond Painting Release Paper. And I think between this and then the parchment paper, which is back here, I really prefer this. It's a little bit thicker and it feels as if the stickers, so these are ones I created, they hold on a little bit better. I think this is Carpe Diem. I can't remember the stickers, but there's some sticker books where the stickers will not stick on the paper no matter how long you keep them squished, keep the books closed to try and make them stick. Sometimes they still will fall off and then stick onto this one. So I'm not a big fan of moving them. So if you decide to, you know, create something like this and move your stickers over, move just one or two. Try it out. Don't do it like me and, you know, go crazy and start sticking all of them on here. And then you later discover that they don't want to stay. So that's this. So this is the, again, these are stickers that I created for myself, actually for my shop. And then I ended up closing my shop. And so now I have extra stickers. I think these are clear stickers from the Sticky Club. So this is a quick flip through of the Diamond Painting Release paper. Okay, and then this is from Sweet Kawaii Design. Her stickers seem to stick okay. And this is from like the little books that you can buy from Michaels. That's these. This is from the Happy Planner Stick Girls collection, their sticker book. And they seem to stick okay here. My only complaint with the parchment paper is that they're so thin and that if you're not careful, that they will kind of pop out of the binding and bend. These are clear stickers and they seem to stick really well still. These are mine and they seem to hang on okay. And then what I want to show you was, okay, back here. So if you've seen a Happy Planner sticker book, what I did was, so I ripped out two of the sticker book pages. I stuck them together, taped them, and then I taped them back to back. And then I cut the page down to size so that it would fit into a classic planner, Happy Planner. And then I went ahead and put the stickers back on that page. So if you don't mind the dot, you don't mind the tape, I don't know if you can see it. So this is the Happy Planner sticker page book. It's a page that I taped together. And then I combined the two pages together so that I could stick back to back. And then I created extra sticker pages. And I like this because it's harder. It's thicker, stiffer than the parchment paper, and it's a little bit stiffer, harder than the release paper in the front. So that's this one. And then in here's the same thing, but this one mainly has the Happy Planner sticker page, where again, I stuck together, I taped together two pages, both sides, and then I'm able to hold a lot more stickers and see it in a very quick glance what it looks like and if I need a pull. And then back here I have the Mickey Disney collection. And then I put a parchment paper to keep them separated. And then actually, and then way back here, I have the, these are the blank pages that from Happy Planner with the Disney collaboration. I'll get back here also. Now, what I really wanted to share with you was over the weekend, in the Hobonichi Techo group, one of the ladies there shared that the Traveler's Notebook Company created a sticker book in the regular size, which would fit the Traveler's Notebook, which is this. This is not a real Traveler's Notebook. This is one that I bought from Amazon, but the sticker book would be this size. And then they also created a, I think they called it a passport size, which would fit into an A6 Hobonichi Techo. It is 32 pages, and I decided to try it because the idea of having a sticker book that I can put into my Hobonichi Techo should be able to fit into a week's. I don't have my week's with me. Oh, yes, I do. I can show that to you too. But to be able to carry around with your Hobonichi, I thought was a great idea because these are obviously too big to carry around if I were to go somewhere and want to take my sticker book with me. So I ordered from JetPens on Saturday. They are in Northern California. I got it yesterday. I'm in Los Angeles. I got it yesterday in the mail. So it was crazy. I wasn't expecting such quick shipping for me with JetPens. So it arrived like this in a little foam container and in a little cardboard piece so that the little books, there's Bruce. I don't know if you can see his face, but, it arrived like this in this mailer. So now let me pause this really quick and open this up so that I can show you what it looks like. Okay, so I got them out of the plastic wrapping. So this is the, it's smaller than an A6. So here's the A6 Techo. Here's the little book. And it's probably smaller. It's even smaller. So if you have an A6 weekly supplement, which is this right here, also from the Hobonichi Techo company. So you can see how small that is. Cool. But it should be able to fit in here. And so for this one, can you see that? So it would barely fit in here. It's definitely bigger than the Hobonichi Weeks. Awesome. So there are 32 pages in both books. And I pulled out. So this cost me $7.75. There are 32 pages. This cost me $6.25, also with 32 pages. And it has glossy pages, release pages. This is really, really neat. And I'm not handy. I guess if you were a bit more crafty than me, you can probably use the diamond painting release paper to create something like this. I'm not crafty like that. So, which is why I bought these little books. And let me just show you the back of this one. Hopefully you can see it. I don't want to go this way. Oh, maybe that's that better? I guess that is better. So that's what it looks like. And the A6 one looks the same. And you know what? Just for fun. Okay, this one feels like paper, which is fine. But let's just open it up. And let's just pop something in there. Okay, yes, perfect. You know what? Let me get one of those other stickers that don't want to stick. Yeah, he's not a big fan. He doesn't want to. Okay, so like I said with my other pages, before you pull out all your stickers to see if it works, try just one and see if it will want to stick. This one does. The other one did not, but I don't think it's the paper's fault. It's just the sticker. So again, before laying them all out in here. Try one or two and then see if it wants to stick. This one does. That's awesome. Okay, so let me put this guy back. So this is an update of my Happy Planner DIY sticker book. Let me take this guy out of the way. And then two Traveler's Notebook, B-side and rarities. That is what it's called when you try to find it. I will link both of these from JetPens down below. Not affiliated with that company, but in case you want to buy a sticker book that you can carry with your Hobonichi Techo A6 or with your weeks, again, it's bigger than your Hobonichi weeks, but it will fit in a Traveler's Notebook. I recommend these two. I will probably do another update, maybe at the end of the year, maybe next year, to show you or to share with you how these are working for me. But I imagine they're gonna work great. Yeah, I'm really happy with this. So if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you would like to see more videos, not like this, but I generally do after the pin videos of my Happy Planner and my Hobonichi Techo. Okay, have a great week, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.